What do you make of the
sentence? Why didn't you make a statement? The judge made it clear that you would have been given a lesser sentence.
Remorse? Would you agree with that? Do you have any remorse, or is there anything that you want to say to the victims?
Anything you want to say to the people of Fall River?